Right here from your Escambia County Sheriff's Office, we present you with...
Wheel of Fugitives!
That's right, it's time.
Let's spin it. All right, this week's winner is Terry Starr. Terry is 27. She's wanted for failure to appear for possession of a controlled substance without a prescription, two of those, and possession of drug equipment. She has no bond, Amber.
Sarge, let me tell you what. We are going to make you a star, Terry. Just because your last name says it, we're going to put you out there. We're putting you on our billboards, all over social media, Channel 3 News. We're already working on it. You're already a local star. Tell the people at home how they can help Terry collect her reward.
Absolutely. Call Crime Stoppers, folks, at 433-STOP. If you know where she's at and she's arrested based off the information provided by you, you could earn a reward of up to $3,000. It's like Amber and I always say, crime doesn't pay, but we do.